Now guys, Kia Sorento Prime. It's all-wheel drive SUV at the mid-size category, with a hint of the premium and in combination the flagmanship of the crossover line of the South Korean automaker, combining a presentable appearance, high quality and room interior, rich equipment and good drive characteristics. Its main target audience is family people with one or several children with an income above average who love traveling and outdoor recreating. Outside, the Kia Sorento Prime looks attractive, monumental and modern, and in its exterior, a balanced approach to every detail is felt and there are no confliction design solution. Three of the five doors fully induces the flagmanship status. From the front, the car looks menacingly at the world with the fashed fastness of LED headlight. In the base, there are halogen, which are adjacent to the family radiator grille and massive bumper. Well, the studded rear crowned with elegant LED light and a bump with one of them tailpipe exhaust systems successfully completes the appearance of the five doors. The interior is one of the strengths of the Kia Sorento Prime. It's beautiful, comfortable, extremely logical and European quality. The front panel of the mechanism catalyzed by the minimum number of the buttons, the 7 or 8 inch touchscreen. Even information function here, below which there are an exemplary microclimate unit. The driver observes at the workplace a four-spoker multi-steering wheel with a chubby rim and an elegant instrument cluster with a large speedometer in the top version, virtual in the center. The car's decoration is quality tailpipe exclusive from pleasant material, soft plastics, aluminum plated inserts with a metallic coating, glossy decor and genuine leather. At the heart of the Z generation, Kia Sorento is a modernized predecessor's platform, and the power structure of the supporting body consists of 53% high steel strength steel. The car is equipped with fully independent suspensions, MacPherson throat as installed at the front, and multi-link architecture at the rear in the circle with anti-roll bars, full stuffing bolts, adaptive LED headlight, 19-inch rollers, a panoramic roof, leather trim, electric and sunroof, blind spot monitoring, automatic parking technology, multimedia system, premium music with 8 speakers, all-around camera and darkness of other lighting. That's all guys, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to put like.